Firefighters in Volusia County are working to figure out what caused a home to go up and on in flames on Christmas morning. It's really a tragedy here. It happened around 6 a.m. yesterday on Adelia Boulevard. You can see these pictures, all of the flames that were coming through the roof of the home. Fortunately, though, no one was hurt in the fire, but so far, no other details have been released.